So lately I've been noticing that my titanium 125 is welding just a little bit different.
So I figured it out, guys. I accidentally converted it to a MIG welder.
Yeah, see? This thing's actually welding pretty sweet now.